Like some painted lady.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
I ain't got time for your shenanigans.
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now. Hi there, mister. Mister?
My horse looked that nice.
Hey, mister.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Not old crazy man Cassidy. Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Okay, here you are.
Be warned, sir. Do not slumber too deeply, for the man with no nose is coming for you.
Okay. I ain't too sure what to make of that.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for? I can't tell you what you want to hear.
Let's go, boy.
Me desangró.
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí.
Okay, boy.
No puedo.
Go!
Yep. Oi. Yep. Yep.
My. I was wondering when I was gonna see you again.
You look different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
Oh, no, I didn't mean
it. I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, you did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I'm still standing. Which is an improvement on the last time you saw me.
I wish that there was something else that I could do.
Ma'am, you have done more than enough.
Please, call me Charlotte.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur. Well, please, go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh. Well, that's very kind. Charlotte, it was a pleasure meeting you.
You too, Arthur. Please be well.
Thank you. someone there? Hello? Please, can you...
Whoa! Hey!
Is someone there? I'm just a poor blind man.
Quit your blubbering. You're all right.
Oh, thank you, friend.
Okay, I ain't really blind. Just take it easy.
Well, I'll be on my way.
Mister?
Buongiorno.
You remind me of a feller I used to know. Morning.
Hello.
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here? Hey, y'all.
Hello.
Good morning.
Hey, mister. How you doing?
All right.
Madam?
Yep, good morning.
Don't you worry about me.
There you are.
Here I am.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go where? And why are you so riled up?
Today is a great day, Arthur. Today is the day they are going to hang Colm O'Driscoll.
That's so.
Rather they hang him or I shoot him.
Oh, they're gonna hang him.
Yeah, and not before time.
That boy's been on the gallows more than most. I wouldn't count anything until his neck's broke.
Well, nor would I. Which is why, despite us being wanted men, we're gonna attend the event ourselves.
And follow him onto the scaffold?
Well, let's hope not. But if I could see that son of a bitch breathe his last, I think I'd die a happy man. We are gonna disguise ourselves.
In this?
In this.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, don't we just look the part?
We'll cut through the alley to get to the gallows. Keep our weapons holstered, our disguises on, and our wits about us.
Mrs. Adler, might I say, being a fancy woman of Saint Denis suits you.
I'd dress up like the Queen of Sheba if it meant seeing that son of a bitch swing.
Colm hung me up, nearly butchered me. I don't mean I'm comfortable in this woolen coat.
You made it out of that predicament, as I remember, Mr. Morgan. My husband? We're so lucky.
You lost your husband. I lost my darling Annabelle. That poor boy Kieran. We've all lost something because of Colm. And that is why we will shepherd him.